let's head down to the Red Rocks of St. George and see what the Ames team is up to.
We have a really cool, unique cottage-style home for you guys this week.
Yeah, definitely unique. This is not something I've seen from you guys before. Tell me about this.
Right, so this one's actually two separate buildings. The front of it is a home that has a lot of cottage, cute-style feel to it. And there's actually a detached building in the back that's currently zoned as a business studio, and that could be used as another livable casita living space.
Wow, so almost like a duplex then.
Almost.
Yeah, really unique. But then business opportunity is huge, because anytime you can have a business running from there, you can use that on all kinds of different ways.
Absolutely. So again, the front is the home. It's ready to go as a home, move-in ready. And the back one is currently zoned as commercial, but with just a very simple added breezeway, it could be used as a residential. So ton of possibilities with this home. Great property. It's over a third of an acre, and would be a great business, or like a yoga studio or office or daycare, or again, could be a big, great casita for all the friends and family to come visit.
Yeah, really unique. Oh, so tell me about where this is at in St. George, because I don't recognize it, because as we're looking at the outside of it, I don't recognize the area.
So this is on Diagonal Street. It's in the really downtown centralized part of St. George, and close to shopping, close to everything you ever need, really close, really centralized, and has pretty much everything you need.
Yeah, definitely a unique property. It's not something we run across all the time, because anytime you can get into rental possibilities, even business, their highest and best use goes way up.
Exactly right.
Yeah, and duplexes, I mean, if you can even go close, it looks like this one, I mean, you'd want to look at it and want to run it past the city, I guess, to figure out how you could use it best, right?
Right. And with this listing, if you want to check with us, we'll show you all the documents that's been approved and what the city has let us know about the property. So again, feel free to reach out to us or call us and let us know, and we can give you all the details you need about this property. But the cool thing is, again, ton of potential, over a third of an acre. And the back studio, which you'll see here pretty quickly, has a ton of room for whatever you'd like to do with it, and a big shop or shed or area to do whatever you'd like with it.
Yeah, okay, cool. So how many bedrooms and baths? What are we talking about as far as square footage and lot size?
So the home itself is just over 1,800, almost 1,900 square feet, and the detached, we'll say studio, is just over 1,000 square feet.
Yeah, pretty big.
On paper, it's a 4-bed, 2.5-bath, but there's, again, a ton of potential to be added onto that or be changed around. But the cool thing is, with the studio, it's full living quarters, so it has a full kitchen, a full bathroom, closets, and you can see here a very big open space with a ton of potential to do whatever your mind could imagine.
Yeah, and this obviously has been upgraded, and it's much newer.
Much newer. Yeah, this is built pretty recently.
Yeah, and good. So how big is the lot? Because the lot looks pretty big.
The lot is just over a third of an acre.
Yeah, that's a really cool, unique property. So Chase, if somebody wanted more information, how would they reach out to you?
You can call us at 435-674-6011 or email us directly at aimsteam@sgremax.com.